functioning landing gear was saved from disaster by a pickup truck.
I mean, I was right out here. I was afraid for the people on the plane.
Like the front wheels weren't coming down, so they needed help.
Inside the terminal, passengers awaiting their flights watched it all unfold.
We heard this huge commotion, and everyone rushed for the window.
Yeah. You see an airplane coming in. It's got a crash. So I think
meanwhile, inside the aircraft, passengers had been expecting the worst. The truck, a Nissan Frontier, was driven by an airport mechanic. He says he doesn't consider himself a hero.
Coming over the radio. The plane was coming in, so I just had to gas it, get up to full speed. Package this thing can handle some pretty rugged stuff.
More, including reaction from pilots and air traffic control.